So, is anyone having issues with doing laundry in The Sims 4? Word on the street is, there should be a wash and dry feature when you click on the washer and dryer, but it doesn't seem to be there for me. I wonder if I have a mod that's screwing up the programming. Anyone else having this issue?